it's all laying out that fundamental research so that someday a thorium reactor, you can look up these papers and these publications that we've written here and be like, oh, this is how we can do this, you know? We're studying the fundamental science behind it, thorium fueled or otherwise.